The Outsider by William Delman. Work ends at 6, which gives me 90 minutes to get home, shower, dress, and emotionally prepare for my brother David's birthday dinner at our parents' house. It's supposed to be a quiet night for family, gifts, and overcooked everything. Then David shows up with his girlfriend, Kenzie, a priestess of Azathoth. "It's actually High Priestess now," she says, smiling at my father from across the dinner table. "Oh," Mum says, "does that mean more money?" She sounds almost proud.